Our question here is from Chloe. How are Chinampas working with nature? The Aztecs created all of it and imposed the canals on the landscape to manipulate nature. Is this even permaculture? What am I missing? Well, Chloe, Chinampas have been put in all over the world. It's not just in Mexico and the Aztecs, but the original Chinampas in Mexico City were on top of a swamp, right? A shallow lake, actually, with swampy edges. And they filled in the lake with organic matter and stumps and raised the water level to create an edge effect, a little bit like the deltas and tributaries at the mouth of a river. So what they created was an imitation of nature's most abundant systems, the edge systems of the tropical mangroves and river deltas of the world. So where a river comes down to the ocean, you have this big delta, and that is the most productive ecosystem, natural ecosystem on the planet. So what they did was they intensified the land and intensified the water. So it made the water deeper so that it would hold fish and aquatic crops on the edges and in the water. And they're different depths of water. And then they took that soil up and brought in other materials to make the land. Now they actually created it, but they imitated the really productive edge effect that you see in a lot of natural systems. What we've done here is we've made a shallow Chinampa. So it's only this deep and it's only this wide. And we've created this in a position where in this valley, we have seven swales above us. Now for 6 months of the year, this valley runs water continuously. And it didn't used to. Whether it did when this landscape was untouched and forested, I don't know. But we've created a system here through this central valley at Zaytuna Farm, where for at least 6 months of the year, we have a continuous flow of water. Now, as all those swales forest up, I think we're gonna get water flowing here almost all year. This year, we've had a deep, deep drought. Obviously, it hasn't affected the fertility too much, and we're only just building this system. Now, in normal years, I'd be nearly up to my knees in water. We'd have a shallow crop Chinampa pond here with multiple edge species. And right now you can hear the dog hunting around behind us because there's a bit of wildlife habitat here. But we'll condition this by design. So the Chinampas have to be on contour because water sits level. So the edges have to be on contour in relation to the land. They only fit on shallow, flattish landscapes. So one, you can have a high water table and enhance the water and enhance the land to make that extra edge effect. Or two, you can have multiple swales and dams uphill and pick up the leaking swell water, which is the recharge spring lines that we create, and make a Chinampa in the lower systems of an intense permaculture design. Now that's not just working with nature and nature's abundance in the way it's patterned, but that's enhancing nature itself. It's taking nature to a new level of abundance, and we've got every right to do that.